Pretty sure she ain't here, Quill.
I think he's still...
Still can't get over how good she is with all this tech stuff.
Meh, I could do better.
Anyone else feel weird going through Nikki's stuff like this?
Peter Quill is her father. It is his duty to pry into her personal life.
I'm thinking Nikki won't mind if we use this. What do you say, Rocket?
I say I don't care, even if she does mind.
Okay, where were we?
Congratulating you on being a father.
Should be a way to Corell's office through those pipes on the left.
Yeah, I see an opening. Could be there's a latch on the inside. Allow me, Star Dad.
I get it!
Guys, can we not make light of all this? We still don't know if they're okay.
I am capable of feeling concern while still laughing at you, Peter Quill.
Gotta admit it, Quill. Kid's whole setup is pretty impressive. The way she rigged her terminal to the emergency power grid.
I told you, she's a smart kid.
Perhaps Peter Quill did not sire this child after all.
Yeah, I could see that. She just don't seem dopey enough.
Maybe she gets everything from the mother's side.
If I had a kid, she or he would definitely be super cool and smart.
So just like Nikki.
I guess, maybe, yes.
Yep, so definitely gets it from the mother's side.
That's the elevator I took with Corell and Nikki. If we're lucky, maybe they're on their way down right now.
When have we ever been lucky?
So much for your girlfriend meeting us!
It did seem unlikely. All I know is I'm really starting to hate this elevator.
Rip them off, Drax! Hi!
Anyone else nervous about what we're gonna find in Corell's office?
Getting a little.
Paternal energy, Peter Quill!
I kicked butt! Everyone okay? Anyone hurt?
What? Are you gonna start being all paternal now?
We're fine, Peter. We know how to fight.
I know. I just...
We'll find them. Don't worry. You said Corell's office was up top somewhere?
Yeah. Just need to make our way up. More deadly gas!
Oh yeah, he's definitely stalling. What do you expect? He's got the emotional maturity of a 2-year-old.
Are you speaking of Peter Quill?
Obviously.
I'll have you know, I am super emotionally mature.
Look on the bright side. Longer it takes to find them, longer we can pretend they're okay.
Next stop, Corell's office.
Come on, just admit it, Quill. You're freaking out right now. This whole deadbeat dad thing's gotta be eating at you.
Some need many years to fully comprehend their paternal responsibility.
The prospect of maybe being a dad is... a little scary.
A little?
Embrace the panic, Peter Quill. It is the essence of fatherhood.
Well, that don't look good.
There was a struggle here.
Yeah, that's what I'm reacting to.
I am reacting in my own way.
This doesn't look good, Peter.
All we know is that there was a fight. We don't know who won.
Pretty sure I know.
Bust it up, Drax!
So, where's this office, Quill?
It's around here somewhere. Place wasn't this messed up last time.
When in doubt, follow the stench of death.
Thank you.
just realized something. Nikki's a tech expert, knows her way around ships, fits into small spaces.
Don't you dare finish that sentence.
And she seems to get along well with Peter.
Good luck replacing me with a dead kid. Maybe we should just ask someone for directions? Hey, I'm capable of asking for help. Help me be done with this stupid mission. There, see? Hello?
Corral? Nikki?
Looks empty.
Feels empty.
Maybe they're hiding.
There are always strange writings on the wall.
I'm gonna try and get in her computer, see if I can wipe my criminal history.
Rocket!
I'm kidding. I'm gonna access her logs. You wanna know what happened here or not?
Fine. The rest of us will take a look around. Maybe they left a clue or something.
The scribbles are Cree. This one says, Mother knows best. Return. Hope.
Any luck getting in?
The thing's pretty well protected. I need time.
All right, let me know. Nikki?
Obvious signs of a struggle, Peter Quill.
Yeah, this doesn't look good.
Ah, appealing.
This must be Corral's first kid. I remember she talked about him a lot.
He was on Halor, right? When the Chitauri...
Yeah. Her kid and her husband.
Explains how fearless she was during the war. She had nothing to lose. The resemblance is uncanny.
She doesn't look anything like me. She's blue. Besides, why wouldn't Corral have just told me?
Protect her daughter, Peter Quill. Copulating with you was a capital offense under the Cree purity laws.
That's not a real thing, is it?
The Cree are extremely strict about their bloodlines.
So, when Corral said we shouldn't be doing this...
He was being literal.
What is this? Some kind of a threat?
The Cree Council demands proof of Nikki's heritage under the Cree purity laws.
From a legal perspective, copulating with you was extremely objectionable.
From other perspectives, too.
Oh, this does not look good.
For you?
No, for Nikki. What are the chances the Cree are involved in any of this?
The Council of Purity isn't cryptic. When they punish someone, they make sure everyone knows it.
Corral and Nikki would be hanging from a wall.
Oh, wow! The Cree have comic books? Nikki's ID. Something seems off, though.
What do you mean, off?
I don't know. Like it's been flagged or something. Not sure. Some kind of dye machine.
Okay, I'm in! But I got bad news, lover boy!
What did you find?
Come here and I'll show you!
So what am I looking at?
Nothing.
She's the captain. Captains keep logs.
You keep logs?
I'm trying to tell you, they're gone. All of them. Almost like the world mind went out of its way to sever everything.
Have you tried turning it off and on?
What about backups? Doesn't every Nova ship have a central hub or something?
A Nexus mainframe, yeah. If there's ghosts anywhere in the system, that's where.
I categorically refuse.
Not literal ghosts, Drax. He's talking about data. Right?
Yes, but we'd have to access the Nexus directly. Means going to the bridge.
We're not leaving until we find out what happened.
Center of operations it is. According to the ship's map, the bridge should be right through here.
Peter, shouldn't we head for the bridge to try to access those logs?
Yeah, I just want to be sure we didn't miss anything.
Dog report item. It's one of them priests down there, ain't it?
Oh, crap.
Nuts to this. I'm out of here.
Stop.
Oh,
release her at once, or face the Destroyer! I will enjoy this!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
We need to focus on taking it down! I'm on it!
Anyone else thinking that we need a robot on our team?
I do not trust anything without intestines!
Miss Flatnard sucking up all my shots!
Pummeling something with skin is infinitely more satisfying!
I don't know!
Make your feet hurt badly!
There goes the arm!
Can't even scratch that thing!
Sit tight, Gamora!
Gamora.
This is how it's done! Is this thing what made all those Nova Corps go crazy?
It still seems like there's so much we don't know! We need to get to the Nexus!
I can't figure
Let's
out how to
some
hurt
butt,
this
huh?
one!
Destroy! I am leaning toward Robot Priest over Priest Robot from the Dog Report!
I don't know, but you're definitely missing the word deadly in there somewhere! Me? Or this makes Baker's church
nice
seem way cooler!
You.
I do not find it particularly appealing!
Warberry's got herself in a bind!
My limits are being tested! This thing.
Time for the big guns!
Thank you, Peter Quill!
Barely a flesh wound! You'll be fine!
Prepare yourself!
You guys really need to work on your stealth!
I, for one, prefer the violent path! We must tell the dog about the priest.
Robot priest!
I am Groot.
Groot says the mutt's not answering.
Keep trying. Rest of us can focus on figuring a way out.
Really? This is the server room, right? And servers mean data?
I can't just plug servers into my skull. I still need a central terminal.
You said the bridge was on the other side of that corridor. So we just gotta make our way across and then up somehow.
That'll do it.
Well played, Peter Quill.
How am I supposed to know why the pooch ain't picking up? Keep trying. Okay, so according to the map I saw, Nexus should be just above us.
Shall I throw the rodent?
No!
Come on! All right, let's look around. Maybe we can find something.
To think, all of this could have been avoided had the rodent not broken the glass.
You're blaming him for that?
His panicked scampering is what caused the final break.
Your oversized gut is what caused the first 50 breaks!
Guys! Pretty sure it was already cracked.
Hey, Groot, any luck getting through to Cosmo yet?
I am Groot.
Nope, still nothing.
Reception will probably be better once we're on the bridge.
Yeah, I don't think that's how it works.
Dog report item. We have encountered a formidable new enemy, but still no sign of the ghosts.
Okay, this is it, the command center.
Which I guess makes that the Nexus control terminal.
Fingers crossed we find something useful.
I'm thinking you should do the honors, Quill.
That does not seem like you.
Locked. I wonder, though. Nikki really didn't want her mom to know about this passkey she gave me.
No way is some kid's card gonna bypass the Nexus.
And we're in!
You're kidding.
Well?
Yes! Guys, we're in!
Go to the criminal records, Quill. I want to see my files. 20 units, mine's the biggest. They can't be that scary if they share a record.
I've heard of this guy.
What is it with you Humies and your stupid names?
Whoa! So, Drax's criminal record is pretty big.
I am Groot.
You know, for a non-spacefaring species, us humans sure get around.
Look, it's Drax's girlfriend.
Lady Hellbender is not my girlfriend.
Why does this guy seem familiar?
Grand Unifier Raker. Wonder what he was looking for in the quarantine zone.
Probably nothing good.
Read it and weep, losers. There ain't a single scam me and Groot haven't pulled off. You name it, we've done it.
Wow. When Kree cops go bad, they really go bad.
Wow. Your record's a lot bigger than I expected.
How big were you expecting?
Minuscule.
Another guy from Earth.
I'm telling you, Quill. Fun fact. That bounty Yondu put out is how me and Groot met Quill.
I'm just glad I talked you out of collecting it.
I am unfamiliar with this Kree.
Get to the juicy stuff already. It's a list of bucketheads. We already know your girlfriend works here, Quill.
AWOL.
Agent of Thanos. Gamora, care to explain?
Not really.
I have heard of this one. Was a good man.
She crashed into a Leviathan on purpose and is still a better pilot than Quill.
All right, let's take a look.
Hey, isn't that
the mining ship we explored in the quarantine zone? Yeah.
When's the footage from?
Signal stronger. We must be close.
How close?
Hard to say. Too much interference.
Centurion Corral! Found something.
Hey! What are you-
Watch out!
She went in after we left.
Flark. That thing. You don't think.
It is the creature that devoured our monster.
Could have been a million things. I mean, it's restricted space for a reason.
I'm Groot.
No, you're a Lotus Scut. That thing's got nothing to do with us.
That gem Corral picked up. I think it's the same one we shot in the quarantine zone.
You're the one who shot it.
Fine, the gem I shot. The point is that shadow thing came out of it. We did this.
The quarantine zone's a giant death trap. So we released a shadow thing. We made it out, didn't we? Your stupid girlfriend probably did too.
You've been saying the whole time she's probably dead.
Probably alive, probably dead, whatever. Important thing is, we're all fine.
Corral is tough. If anyone made it out, it's her. I know it.
Guardians of the galaxy. You misread our intentions.
No, you've made them pretty clear.
Sometimes sacrifices must.
I had to check.
Groot, write the stars.
Grand Unifier. Breaker. Right? First, let me just say it's really cool that you've heard of us, right, guys? And it's cool that you didn't try to kill us just then, especially with your two pals right there. You could have totally ripped us apart the moment you walked in, which we obviously all appreciate. But also, you've kind of got a few questions, like,
Where are Centurion Corel and her daughter? You came here seeking truth. Rejoice. The Matriarch wishes to share it with you.
Tathian warriors often ride into battle completely naked.
Keep your pants on.
Although it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, no.
Any other ideas? Can you froth?
I can froth.
Can you twitch?
Yeah, I'm pretty twitchy.
All right. On my cue, you drop, froth, and twitch. While they're all distracted, we take off down one of them side halls.
What about me?
You, well, you know, you, take one for the team.
I'm not gonna...
Walk with me!
Come on, Quill, just grab your chest and drop.
Find another plan.
So, the Matriarch asked for us by name?
You, specifically. Although I cannot fathom why.
Peter's constantly surprising us, too. But if he's first in line for brainwashing, I gotta say...
Is that what you think? That we're brainwashing?
We've met your recent converts. Overly zealous doesn't even begin to describe
them. They have embraced the Matriarch's promise. A life-altering experience, yes. But one that must be freely accepted.
Quill, his drone. It's her ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know if you know you're the bad guy.
Actually, we were just admiring how... huge this place is.
It is grand, isn't it? Belief in the Matriarch restored it to what it was before the war. Just as her promise will restore everyone we lost. Mothers, lovers, sons.
This promise will raise the dead.
Of course it won't. You can't bring people back.
We can't. With the Matriarch, the divine vessel.
I got an idea, but I need time. Stall him! What?
Come. Join me! If I intended to kill you,
wow. Okay, that is a cool trick. Will explain how you did it.
Sorcery.
I can understand how some might see it that way, but I used science. The science of faith.
Faith is not science.
But faith energy is. This skiff. My inquisitors. Even Sacrosanct herself. All powered by the same miraculous energy. Energy I discovered.
I'm going for the drone. Keep him talking.
What now?
What? What is it?
It's just, You You discovered stuff, and you claim to, control energy?
Faith energy?
Right. Well, it just seems like all this,
I think what Gamora's point is, you say you have all of this energy.
Faith energy.
Right, but when we first saw you, weren't you stranded on Hallis Hope because your shuttle ran out of juice?
Yes, I was, but...
So why don't you just believe that your ship had more gas?
It doesn't work that way. Faith energy is a byproduct of belief. Focused belief.
Okay, sure.
I saw this proven. Focused belief in him is what enabled us to survive.
So, you were saying...
Wait. Weren't there more of you?
What? No.
No, nope.
Nope.
It seems like the kind of thing that we would be aware of.
Indeed.
Please continue your fascinating account of, you know...
What did you mean when you said them just now?
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? And could you maybe talk some more about it?
I was talking about him. The healer who could not reverse the death of my son! You! Get off that now. Back with the others.
What? I was just admiring...
Silence! It's time to meet the Matriarch.
So, we gotta summon the Milano.
No!
If you kept Grand Unicorn talking, I could've answered that. Now we gotta look for a comm relay station.
Ridiculous. This ship is exceptionally spacious.
Yeah, well, maybe we can ask Quill's girlfriend for directions after she's warped our brains.
Come on.
What?
I'm just saying what we're all thinking.
The Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you, Grand Unifier. Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
Whoa, whoa, hold on, everybody!
The girl is clearly not herself.
Of course I am. But I'm more than just me.
What do you mean? Where's your mom?
Mom is here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about...
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen? Nobody ever listens. Until I show them. Peter, you can save her. I promise.
Get back! Your scaly mitts won't touch one hair on his head! I said get back!
These lizard freaks need to go!
I'm so happy to see you, Peter! You have no idea what I've gone through!
I have no idea how this is happening right now!
Mom! What's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me! That's how! I knew you would never leave me!
You didn't, I mean...
Look at you! Look at you, all grown up! And into the great leader I knew you would become!
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand it. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us.
Let go of me. Stop.
I can't believe I...
Seriously, Mom.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, please, let go of me.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll...
I guess that needs replacing. Plugs are like new, so that's not the problem. That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Might need to top off the oil.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom! M-
Meredith Quill, where do you keep your carving knives?
Oh, there's one in the drawer, nearest the stove.
All I see is a dull instrument fit for a child.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit. It can slice through solid steel.
That's very generous, Drax. I just don't know how often I'll be chopping through something that hard.
I can also supply a few recipes. My wife makes a delicious axe head soup.
There you are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a suitable mate for you, but you refused to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
Are you still pushing that Janie thing?
She's a lovely girl, Peter, who's turned into an even lovelier young woman.
She does sound pretty nice, Peter.
Better than all the rest of them, for sure, Quill.
All the rest of them?
Your son is rather promiscuous, Meredith Quill.
Dude! Not cool!
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded? I can't believe you still have this.
Your craftsmanship is shoddy at best.
Be nice, Strax. Peter, try.
You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
Let go of me. Stop. Stop hugging me.
Peter. It's okay. It's me. Peter. What are you doing? I don't understand. I love you, Peter.
Now, Peter, while it's distracted, we can reach Nikki. She needs her help!
Time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up!
Nikki, what? I don't remember taking this off or hanging it up.
I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon, and I want everything to be perfect.
Perfect?
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again? Dad?
No, of course not. I just don't remember falling asleep.
Great. So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the hollow projector, and then there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Oh, okay. Oh, wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it! Okay, that just leaves the present and projector.
We are still on your mom's ship, right?
Of course! You're so weird!
Weird doesn't begin to cover it.
Dad, the projector?
Happy birthday, love Nikki and Peter. Why don't I remember this?
Did you find it?
Yeah!
Okay, put it with the others! Great! The gift! Put it on the table.
One birthday present. What did you get her?
We got it. On Nowhere. Remember that artist's alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krelar?
Oh. Right. Yeah.
All that's left is a projector.
Nick? Is it supposed to be fuzzy?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Wow.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Wait, did you make this?
Yeah. It's hollow and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful. Anything else?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Amazing. Your mom's gonna love it.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Wow. Okay,
Nikki, why is the door locked?
It's Mom. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
What's going on? Why is the door locked?
Okay. I'm ready. Let her in.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No! No!
Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked. She never should have been here. What she saw... I don't know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go. Free my daughter. Save her.
Child! Get the matriarch out of here! Now! By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed! No!
Ah!
This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Dark and mind games!
Use Vader! Multiton Ranger!
The police should not be here!
That includes Nikki!
Rocket! Blast him! Make your peace!
Dodge this! If we take their prophet's head, maybe the rest will stand down!
Only one way to find out!
Ugh! This guy barely feels it!
Afraid of your goons?
They do not leave this chamber.
Oh, crap!
I am trying to destroy!
No, I am not letting that bastard
again!
Get the creature for now! Fire's pissed!
and dice!
Nice to meet you!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem solution! Run! Don't shoot the charged up ones or we watch it! He's healing his buddies!
Let loose, Rocket!
Whatever they're shooting smells like burnt ozone!
Oh yeah! Totally want to dodge that!
Yup! Get on the flat face, healing his buddies!
Look! The Elite One's mending his alum!
And he will suffer for it!
Death has come!
Perhaps we should talk to them!
Oh, it's good to you talk instead of fighting!
The Flying One needs a spell!
What? That's why I'm...
Slash him, Gamora!
Time's up!
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Let's sever his ties, that's fine! That priest is pumping faith into the others!
Well, that's not fair!
Guys, huddle up!
I've got this one, Peter. Let me end it.
My blade will not be silent, murderess.
Call me that again and I'll murder you.
I am not the enemy, traitor.
Guys, chill out. Stop fighting each other. We'll win this together. Just focus on the enemy in front of us. Chill out and share the winning with all of us.
Who's with me?
Wulthok's field
this
must
gonna
wait.
Fun.
Field business.
We should talk to them!
What makes you think they can speak?
Cut through the chain!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto these fools! Beware! Face me! He is free of his madness now!
Good! But there's a lot more where he came from!
That's the opposite of heal! Let's do that to him!
Prepare for pain!
Faith can keep him afloat!
Say a prayer!
How are they able to float like that?
They are true believers!
Breezy targets down here. How do we get out?
You should have bought me more time with that drone. Now we gotta go in blind and hope we can find a comm center to call the Milano.
We'll figure it out. Anybody see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. Laura, wait!
Because it ain't here, and here is a death trap!
Go!
I am hurrying! Escape! No one
bad. That's very bad. We need an exit!
There ain't one!
Then make one!
Quill, use your head!
I'm thinking!
Use the thing attached to your head!
Drax, hit this part of the wall as hard as you can.
Why?
Because we're about to die!
Right.
Come on! We can escape through that drain!
Are you nuts? That's highly toxic warp drive coolant. We can't just jump in there.
We need to keep moving.
Maybe I wasn't clear. That's a pool of instant death. It's delicious.